begin energy logging, start at the meter screen. Select Change Configuration and choose Energy Study under Study Type. Now choose Topology and select your circuit type from the list. Other settings, such as where the current and voltage transformers are installed, can be selected to ensure all measurements are shown correctly. Now it's time to install the 1730 at the load. Where you install the 1730 will depend on what savings you're looking for. A good place to start is at the building's main service entrance. When installing, ensure the voltage leads go to the correct phases and that the iFlex current probes match the selection compared to the voltage channels. Once the power is back online, press the Verify Connection button. The instrument will let you know if things are correct or show where you may have made a mistake. If a mistake has been made, you can fix it on the instrument without having to disconnect anything using the autocorrect button. When you press the logger button, the last used or default settings are displayed. If you need to change these, select Edit Setup, then scroll through the menu to make the changes you need. In this case, we'll select Duration. Press Enter to see the selections and choose 1 day. The instrument indicates how much memory is available. Next, we'll select the average period. This is a period used to present the data on the trend graphs. If you're logging for an extended time, choosing a short average period will result in a larger file. Energy cost per kilowatt hour can also be selected to track your energy expense. Currency type can be changed in the settings menu. The file name for your log data is automatically generated. In this example, it's ES.019, found here at the top of the logger settings list. Now you're ready to log energy. A trend graph immediately starts to show the energy being consumed. While energy logging takes place, you can also check values like voltage and current. If you've selected a demand period, the first readings will be available once the first demand interval period has completed. Energy and cost reduction opportunities are there. Find them with the Fluke 1730 Energy Logger.